Greetings, Eric Bakker, naturopath. Thanks for coming back. We're still talking about constipation. We're talking about iron supplementation in constipation. Do iron supplements with us iron cause constipation? Well, there are two major types of iron supplements. You've got the ferrous type and the ferric type. So the ferrous type tends to be a lot less problematic than the older fashioned ferric type. So the ferric type can be converted in the body to the ferrous type, only if there's plenty of vitamin C to allow that change to occur. But the problem also is with iron supplementation is when iron breaks down, it moves down into the gut. It's a complicated process for iron to break down and be absorbed in the small bowel. And unfortunately, if it doesn't break down properly, by the time it gets to, you know, further down the GI tract, it's going to feed pathogenic bacteria. You know, so you've got these cyano-loving or iron-loving bacteria. So iron supplements can make some people very sick. Indeed, if iron supplements made you sick and creates a lot of gas and bloating, it might be time to do a SIBO test or a stool test to see what kind of bugs you've got lurking in there. So ferrous supplements are not constipating at all generally. And there's a lot of new iron supplements out on the market, ferrous supplements that don't constipate. There are liquid supplement iron drinks you can take that are non-constipating. However, the old-fashioned ones that the doctors sometimes still prescribe, the ferric ones, can be very constipating. They can create black stools and nausea, you know, feeling sick. Some people even vomit from iron supplements. So just think about that. That's why they say take iron with vitamin C for better absorption. It's a good idea. So look for the ferrous supplements. They won't cause the constipation. Thanks for tuning in.